Hi, Swapnil sir. Welcome to the show. How are you, sir?
Yeah, good afternoon, Jignesh. Buzz, good. See, markets done a very good reaction to budget. I mean, we are, as the finance minister said, once 100 years of budget dengi, to aise lag raha hai, 2300 points, Sensex is up. And 650 points, Nifty is up. So, finance, we can say FinMin has delivered.
Yes. Yeah. You know, first of all, aapka reaction on a scale of 0 to 10, how do you rate the budget?
I would say 9.
9. Yes.
Yeah,
and, sir, what are some of the good points that you liked in the budget then?
See, the best thing is they have given this, stress on the capital expenditure. So you, that is a very good from economy point of view, because when the capital expenditure goes, it has a multiplier effect on economy. Aapka infra badhta hai, your all these banks will also come up. And second is the bad bank architecture that has been given. That is very good because that will take off the NPS from the bank's balance sheets.
Right,
that is a very thoughtful budget. Yeah,
absolutely. Yes, sir. Anything, you know, of course, Nifty and Bank Nifty have gone up dramatically. But
true.
From here on, what do you think the support levels and the resistance level?
See, I think what the today's market move reinforces the positive momentum that is going for emerging markets and India especially. So we can see this momentum continuing. Also, few stocks have given fresh records, like Larsen has given, as you know, in last podcast also we had said about economy stocks. So L&T has given a fresh record that can head towards 1600-1700 levels. Then
right.
You have ICICI Bank that is given a new breakout, so that can again go towards 700 levels.
Correct.
So we expect this momentum to continue. Well, support wise, as you can see, 13,900 is a good support now, 13,700-900 zone. And upwards, you can expect 14,800 in coming sessions.
Okay. What about Bank Nifty?
Yeah, Bank Nifty, definitely, because today's bad bank has given a very good support to overall banking sector.
Right.
So, you can see Bank Nifty heading higher, like... last time we had said 31,900, those levels kind of support, and today it's at 33,200. So you can expect it moving higher towards 34,000 levels.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
So you know, also the disinvestment that is expected, especially on the insurance company and
yes, LIC.
Yes, and the FDI, norm change for insurance sector.
Mm-hmm.
I think it would be game changer on the insurance stocks also.
See, here the positive is the increase in FDI limits. So as you can see, already the stocks are reacted in a positive manner. So because earlier it was 49%, now that has been increased to 74%. So the insurance sector in India is a growing sector, and we need lot of investments.
Correct.
So this is again positive move. Again, LIC divestment is there. So overall, there will be a feel-good factor for the whole insurance sector.
Right. Finally, one more last question. Do you see some amount of profit booking coming out, or, the party continues?
We would like to go stock specific. However, profit booking is nahi lag raha hai. I mean, the stocks are taking on to new highs, because this is altogether new allocation that will come into picture post this budget.
Okay.
So you will have a fresh allocation into infra stocks, stocks like L&T, NCC, they are going up. NCC is already 15% up. So, in fact, here new allocation will come into selected sectors.
Right.
So, chances of profit booking less.
Very less, okay. So, we hope that this optimism continues for the entire year. And we must congratulate the government for a phenomenal budget. In next 2 days, sir, once you read the fine print, if you see any more details that you would like to share, we look forward to having your podcast.
Same here. Definitely will be there.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your time.
Okay. Thanks, Ignace. Thanks. Yeah.
Bye.